recording now.
Oh. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
I'm a bit late.
You missed a big pickup.
I'm sorry. All he did was land, and I had to run around the freaking thing. I said don't do fucking backflip. No, that's a side flip. That's a side flip. Barrel. Yeah, that one. Just take us to damn Starry.
What's the matter? You don't like my tricks.
I never said that. Just, your heli wop is too loud.
It's not.
It is too. James. I can barely hear you, so it's too loud.
You turn your effects down.
I did. But the heli wop is still too loud.
Cannot fire.
What?
Tricks for kids.
If I turn the freaking effects down any lower, I won't be able to hear the people tippy-toeing up behind me.
We have to pack this as soon as we get to the trader, man.
I know. I believe in you, Dylan. Hey, anything in the gear?
No. Safe zone.
I was about to say I have a joystick too, but then I realized it's my gun, and then I looked over at your character, and it hardly looks like you have one at all.
No. Hey, safe zone.
Yay! Is that another head up underneath us?
Nah,
it's our shadow.
These things are so crap to land, man.
I was about to say, we're above a tree, you do know, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to... Yeah, close enough's good enough, right?
Yeah. We're giving other people room to land.
Ready? No sound.
Wow, quiet.
That's pretty good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Let's put that helicopter back in your pocket and let's go sell some stuff.
Cannot fight.
Ooh, wasn't meant to do that. Direct comms. Alright, let's go sell to this man. I'm gonna tag you as friendly, don't I? I might sell. Do you reckon I should? I really don't need that Mark 48, do I? Mark 17 or that one. So keep this. Oh no, I want advanced trading. Advanced trading's better. So I got. I don't need that. Let's sell that. What about my backpack? Don't really need those either. Don't need that, don't need these. So, do I hear another car? James? I should probably get an upgrade on my pistol. Hello everyone to my solo commentary of dayZ.
Whoopsie.
What'd you do?
I have my microphone muted.
I know.
Fuck you.
Can you hear me? James.
No, I wasn't listening. I was thinking about selling stuff and not listening to you.
You clearly weren't listening, were you?
I have 3 guns in my backpack. Why can't I sell them?
Because they I don't know. Why can't you
backpack.
Sell them?
Buying in backpack, in gear. What? Why doesn't it work?
There, you gotta press the sell button. You gotta switch it to sell mode.
Sell. I am, but it still just says a crap load of stuff.
Okay. Did you click it so it says sell?
It says and buying.
Then,
and then I go gear, I have the gun that I had in my hand.
Yep, and you go backpack and
but
should have all the guns
there's
in your backpack.
There's nothing in my backpack.
Okay, well give us a look in your backpack then. I'll get send me a thing I request. Friend request.
Oh no, I don't want to send you money.
No,
Tiger's friend. There you go.
There you go, alright. Oh, I still can't open your thing.
It's got to be a damn thing.
No.
Whoopsie.
Just
oh, you walked
shoot.
Near me and I went to click.
Oh.
You just freak off! I hope you know that, right?
What?
I hope you know that, right?
What?
I fucking hate you.
What? You hate me?
Yes.
No, James, you love me.
No, I don't.
A safe is a...
Alright, maybe I just can't sell the gun.
Maybe you can't sell the gun.
Alright, it's a... What gun is it? That's not... That's not
a safe?
It's
a plot pole?
It's an M240.
Okay, hold on. On a chainsaw.
Yeah,
as
I'll
well.
Drop it on the ground here so you can come look.
Okay. And I want to buy those. Oh, I can't buy those. I haven't got that much money in my current thing. I'll have a look what you're trying to do, James. We'll see.
Ah, fuck!
I never. James!
Stay away from me!
Fine, I'll see ya. Bye. Go on, Solo.
But don't leave. Please don't leave. Whoops, I dropped my backpack.
Go on, Solo.
Dylan, I can't pick up my backpack. Alright. I can pick it up. It's all good.
Withdraw.
This game, sometimes.
Where'd you put it?
Drop. Don't you dare walk near me. Fuck you. Fuck you.
You dropped the gun.
Fuck you. Just fuck you. Just fuck
you. Alright, I'm buying this stuff. What do we need, James? A safe, plot pole, chainsaw.
40. Good, I can use that. Alright, come look at the ground.
One sec, an E tool to place the plot pole. I need a hatchet. A box of matches, need a crowbar, need a jerry can for that.
You buy a chainsaw?
Does that sound about... Yes, I got a chainsaw.
How much fucking money do you have?
You got... Oh, I have like a space. Bastard.
What?
You got a bank account full of shit, James, so you can just...
That's right, yeah. Sapphire?
Nah, it's just like trading things. Alright, see what I can buy now. Let's rattle off that list again. I'm probably going to forget a heap of shit, but I'm starting to need a save.
Hey, what is this? There's laptops here. What are the laptops?
Yep.
What are they?
30 minute plot pole. Don't know. What else do we need, James? We need a chainsaw.
It's got a map. There's a map here. That map's a bit broke, but the laptop. What do they do? Look, they're like fancy seats and all.
E tool. Place.
Hey, how do I put my gun down?
Hatchet? Knife? Hey?
Do you know how to put my gun down?
I can't remember. Oh, double tap /, under your thing.
On what thing?
Yeah, normal keyboard bit. I'm gonna need a crowbar. And a jerry can. Have I got enough?
Didn't work. /? Oh, that one. Oh, no, that's salute.
Could you send me $5,000?
If I have to. Where's the bank account?
Hang on. Could you send me $6,000?
Where's the bank account?
I'm buying heavy shit.
Where's the bank account?
Go around the front of the cars.
Yeah, I'll give you all the money I have on me.
Okay.
There you go. Give them out. Did you get it?
Yeah. I still can't find anything. How much did you have on you?
I don't know if it gave. 23.77. No, only 2 sevens. Give them out. Wait, what? You're not facing. 23.377. Give them out.
Lagging.
Alright, I gave you something. I don't know anymore. I gave you like $30.
I'm lagging like bad.
I can see.
Damn good.
Give them money. 23.
Don't do any commas, just straight numbers.
But it's got a comma in it.
Doesn't matter.
Alright, 23.354. Give them out. Oh, there you go.
There you go, that worked. Soldier.
Fuck off.
James, come on.
Fuck
off. You've been writing too many invoices.
Invoices all the time.
Alright, 30. You made a plot pole.
Alright, come out here and look at the three guns I picked up.
I'm buying.
Just come look at the damn things.
I can't. I need to do this
they
now.
They won't bite.
1 second. I don't need a chainsaw. Oh, I'll get a hatchet anyway. Hunting knife, box of matches, ticket metal, crowbar, jerry can,
vault.
What do you mean vault?
They vaulted. That's tricky. Bye. I can buy a Mozzie.
Oh, I can only do so much of one thing at a time. Right. Fuck's sake.
We can buy a Nissan.
Damn
it. Jamie's got a Nissan.
Nissan what?
I don't know. What about a ladder? What's a ladder, Dylan?
I don't know. You're a painter, James. You tell me what a ladder is.
No, the car. It's L-A-D-A. Ladder.
A ladder.
Ladder. Same differences.
Cool. No, a ladder is a piece of shit.
That's a nice backpack you had there. Oh, what is that? Is that a ghillie suit? Is that a ghillie suit?
Hey, baby.
It's not a ghillie suit.
Hey, sexy.
Thank you. I like your name.
Thanks, bro.
I like your chainsaw. Where's push the top.
Alright,
control. Okay.
E tool.
Chat.
I need
salute. Lock.
That. Bye. Okay. I've got the plot file, James. Now I've got the save.
Chat. Hey, salute. What'd you say? I can't find the button to make the gun go down. What's it called?
Can't remember.
What's it called though?
Too late. No, it's not that.
What?
Hang on. I can't remember what button it is.
No, I'm trying to change it.
Double tap control.
Control?
Yeah.
Ah.
Ta-da.
Push to talk. Caps lock. Okay. Okay. Back. Continue. This is a car. Put the damn chainsaw down, Dylan. Put the damn chainsaw down.
Why?
I don't know. So what are you doing?
I'm getting stuff from the mega base.
Oh, you're not going fast enough. Come look at the damn guns.
Why'd you grab so many of these?
Because I'm a hoarder.
Fucking no. Step back. So you can't sell these at all?
Well, it doesn't show up in my thing, so.
I can't need that, that's my sniper's ammo. Yeah. I'll try and sell them, I suppose. Did you go to the black market guy?
No.
Yeah, he'll take them.
Oh! Alright, you can get the money. Because you know we're on the same team in that. Yep. So what are we doing?
Just fucking stand still, man.
I'm standing still. I haven't moved. You're the one that pushes into me. Boop, 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 boop. Oh! Bandits have secured the armed vehicle. How do you feel about this, Dylan?
Good.
Alright. What'd you do?
Give you money.
Oh, money! I just noticed.
Go, just buy.
It's not this guy.
Nah.
Don't get your chainsaw out of that young girl's stomach.
What?
You had your chainsaw in her stomach.
What are you talking about?
Oh, fucking hell. Aye! I'm in combat now, thanks a lot. Where's the ghillie? Why can't I buy the ghillie suit?
Because you don't need it.
I want it. I'll be a bushwookie. I want to be a bushwookie.
You need it.
What about the black market guy? Does he sell it?
So, James, we should probably get it cracking on with that base.
Oh, I've been waiting. Do we have everything we need? I don't have any tools, so.
Go buy some.
Who sells them? First guy?
The guy I was talking about. Yeah, that guy.
So what tools do I need?
Machete? No machete, crowbar.
Hatchet?
Yeah.
Yeah. hatchet. Hatchet. What else do I need?
Hang on a second, I'll check my gear. You need a hatchet, e-tool.
A knife.
Crowbar.
Oh, knife. Hang on, I gotta find that knife. I'm not that far. Oh, there's the knife. There's a crowbar, yep.
What else? E-tool, did you get the e-tool?
I got the e-tool, yep.
Box of matches?
We got a box of matches, yep. What else?
Dunno. Should I pack this guy's vehicle?
What about a tent? Do we need a tent?
Yeah.
I'll buy a tent.
Hey.
Buy a green one.
Hey, buddy. See ya.
What the hell's wrong with you?
I'm out of here.
Do we need a machete?
Probably not.
Alright. Bye! Successfully bought. Gear! Yep, I have it all. Let's go. Where are you?
I'm at the medical tent.
Is that... So that's not you in the helicopter, is it?
No.
Okay, I'm just wondering. Why is he trying to land on top of the... wherever the fuck he's trying to land?
No idea.
He's not having a very good time at it. That's for sure. He's literally landing on the top of it.
He's trying to.
He landed inside of it. I don't know. I'm not really sure what he's trying to do. Now he's trying to land on a different roof. But oh no, maybe he's landing out the front now. Alright, where are you?
I'm just gonna go over to the little helicopter pad and then make a helicopter. Is that you?
He got sick of it. Aww.
Hey James.
What? Don't you fucking dare.
Cannot fire.
One day, I'll shoot in the chest again with the deagle. I so expect you just to like stop halfway. Sure. I got dizzy then, I wasn't sure what was happening. I thought we were doing it again. double barrel roll. Don't try to stop halfway.
This should be happening.
Yeah.
Uh oh, armor 2. You military simulator, you.
Just keep the damn helicopter the right way up, please.
This way?
Fuck you. Yeah. Mate, the helicopter doesn't sound very happy with you.
Thank you, shit.
Oh, fuck you.
It's my helicopter.
You can pay for it.
Oh, somebody's got a base near it.
I was about to say there's a base there.
It's like right there, like we've passed on a ridge just now.
Yeah, we've just passed Alina.
No, it's up here. This is our little... Oh, there's a base there too, man.
Where?
Like right here is where my base was. I had a full concrete wall set up.
Just make it on top of a mountain somewhere.
Maybe.
With the base I made, I had it out in the middle of nowhere. Like, literally. It wasn't in the middle of nowhere, but it was just a house I built out of concrete in the middle of a clear patch on the forest. In the forest. Not on the forest. Where the fuck are we? Oh, we're up here. Why are we on factory?
Because we are.
Okay.
Just DMB pace. For now it's not.
What about that barn there?
Can we seal it off?
Probably. You can shoot through walls now, can't you?
I'm not entirely sure.
Why are you landing so far away? There's no trees here though, we'd have to run for ages.
No, I can chop those little ones down. Do you want to land here?
No, I don't care. Get out, you're killed. My scroller's not working. I can't get out. Oh, there we go, it's back. Mate, that's a lot of fuel you got there.
Hey?
How'd you get that much fuel?
Yep.
How?
I don't think fuel like that works in this.
Oh, in that hay bubble?
No.
Okay. Well, we got a fuel tank. We have got a fuel tank here, so.
Yeah, I don't know if fuel works like that either. I mean, I don't know if fuel works as in, like, I don't know it works in vehicles.
There's a lot, nah, we'd have a lot to have to patch up, though. A lot of walls.
Yeah.
So, like, making our complete own base. Oh, I found a machete.
I found a Winchester.
Oh my gosh.
Found a hatchet.
Found a machete. Oh, I found some drinks. Boop, 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 boop.
So where are we going, James? Up here?
I'm following you. How the fuck did you get through this fence?
Magic.
Seriously, how the fuck did you get through this fence?
It's like the corner.
Oh. Oh. Fuck me. On my screen, you ran through the fence.
Yeah, I did. I ran through the break in the fence.
No, there was no break in the fence. You just ran straight through the fence.
No, no, movie editing magic.
Fucking hell. I'll make a break in the fence. And I'll cut that bit out so I don't look so retarded. Fuck you, Bill.
What's that? You're gonna cut your retardedness out?
Fuck off.
you're gonna edit that bit.
Yeah, fuck off.
What happens when you have a year 12 education?
Fuck off.
So I'm joking.
I ran off, by the way.
Oh no.
I continue running. Running. Well, there's a factory down there.
That's what I'm running towards.
No, you're not. Where are you?
Right behind you.
I can't see you. Oh, there you are.
Hello.
You just teleported.
Did I?
Yeah, you went like freaking behind an invisible wall. Which
is... Yeah, is this one? That one's fairly dusty, is it? Did a guy land near that?
No,
yeah,
there's a base there.
Is there?
Yeah.
There's
buildings up top stairs. I don't know if you can see it.
I see a guy.
I see a helicopter.
Do you reckon I should shoot the guy?
You should do whatever you like, John. As long as it doesn't get me killed.
Do you reckon I should shoot him?
You can shoot him if you want.
He's got a pistol, man. I don't reckon I should.
Shoot him. Where is he?
He's like on top of the factory.
Shoot him.
No.
Oh, fucking hell. Just shoot him anyway. Shoot him and then we'll run away like little wizards we are. Why'd you shoot him? Did you get him?
Yeah.
Is he dead?
I don't know. I hit him in the head.
Well, then he might be dead. Ish. Soon. Is he moving? So where are we going?
No idea.
I'm behind you, by the way. Don't shoot me.
Hello.
What gun's that? Oh, that's a nice gun.
That's M40, my friend.
So what are we doing?
Oh, can you see that guy on top of the factory?
I can't see anyone over there.
Really?
No.
So I'm just shooting at random, am I?
I don't know. I can't see anyone here. Do I have a binox? No. I don't have a gun with a scope, so...
Do I?
Well, whereabouts is he on the... You mean, like, I think... I don't know, I can sort of maybe make out a guy standing up. On the right side.
I'm putting my gun in your bag.
Oh. You trust me with your gun?
Yeah.
Boop. Oh, crap, I should lead your gun.
Dude,
oh, the guy's standing up. Yeah, I can see him.
Yeah.
Alright, he's probably already dead.
Yeah, I think he was.
I don't know where the guy that got out the helicopter is.
In your backpack, James.
Yeah, I'm getting there. Alright, it's back, and the ammo's back. Oh, there's one more round in my back. Yeah, good.
Thank you. Alright, let's go.
Alright, where are we going? That's probably the guy that was trying to land at the freaking...
Yeah, and he's lagging like mad. He's just gonna die in a minute. Well, I didn't get another kill.
Well, you might get it in a minute, then.
Maybe.
So where are we going?
We're getting shot.
Where from?
From the base.
Oh, let's just keep going.
That sounded like, do you want me?
Oh, you got the long range, I can't really.
I don't know where those shots came from, exactly.
Yeah, pretty far away.
Where would it be?
He's probably in one of the levels. One of the levels or something.
I'm gonna get shot, you watch.
Yeah, this guy.
Alright, do you want to leave?
Or the disadvantage, we're being shot again.
Ooh, I see a guy.
Where? He's
on a bike.
Well, that's probably not the guy that's shooting at us.
I got him.
You got him?
Yeah. He's down there. He's west-west-north of
us. Oh, yeah, I see him.
I hit him.
Let's just leave, because there's obviously a lot of people around here.
Yeah.
Is he dead now?
Yeah, he should be.
Okay.
If not, he'll bleed out. I haven't got a kill yet, so... Let's just...
Oh, there you go. There you go. Let's go.
That was a pretty good drag shot. That barn right there.
That one there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Fingers crossed, no one sees us land.
Mm-hmm.
I can't see any I can't see any zombies anywhere. No, can't see any zombies. I think we could.
Mm-hmm.
Come down a bit fast.
That's right.
Some guy killed himself. Boop! Oh, look, it's a bridge, Dylan. I'm gonna get a freaking quad black and flat drive over that bridge.
Oh no, don't do that.
I was so expecting to walk in this barn and just get killed.
Yeah.
Alright, I only got one exit though, so.
That's right.
Yeah.
Look, you can sleep on the hay. We're gonna seal these walls up too.
Yeah. It's like a little snipey hole. Put a window, put a door on it so we can snipe out.
And through here.
Yeah. Oh.
Right.
You reckon that roof's accessible?
Maybe.
Oh well, let's go cut some trees down so we don't die.
Alright, you're gonna collect the lumber, I'm gonna cut the wood.
Okay. Give me a damn chainsaw. Wait, what am I doing?
Nothing, you're collecting.
Doesn't it go into your infantry? Oh, I'll take it.
That's the idea. And we got plenty of fuel to fuel it, so. Why do I get hungry? Is that why my colours all washed out?
What a shopping centre. I'm in the hospital. No, I'm not in the hospital. I went in a house too early.
Oh, why?
It's a military house, so.
Ah, screw up.
Alright, now I'm in the hospital. Alright. I am in the hospital.
Retired man. Alright, I'm coming in now.
My backpack's probably full of wood. Oh, it's not amazing.
Yeah, you know, doing up one of these hospitals would be a good idea.
Yeah, it would be.
I found some epinephrine. Ooh, blood bags, I need them.
I found a blood bag. Oh, hi Dylan.
Hello.
Oh, there's a box there.
Yeah, there's another one, grab them all. There's a little bit here.
Oh, I've only got one here. Was that a box, or was that just my imagination? Ah, what the hell just happened then? All my ammo just dropped.
Because you just switched a gun in there.
Oh, I did too. Whoops. Don't know how I did that.
It's funny because these boxes only spawn like one or two things in them.
Yeah. That's blocked off.
No, no red chains.
I don't have them. Yeah.
I think it's going to the roof, James.
Yeah.
We got a couple of medical supplies here.
I found an EpiPen. Put it on the roof.
We need morphine. Morphine's the thing we need.
Morphine?
Yeah.
Why?
Because we only got one.
Oh.
We could at least do a two.
Oh, there's a blood bag up here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, lay down. That's the wrong button. Lay down. Don't do the run lay down. Worst thing ever.
Oh, fuck, crap, I thought it was a zombie, like, running. But we haven't made any noise, so I thought it was a player. Frames.
Maybe the crow is a player.
Maybe. Oh, why am I lagging so bad? It's like terrible.
Now that I think about it, I've never seen a bird.
In what?
DayZ. That's the first bird I've ever seen.
Really?
Yeah.
I see them all the time.
I don't.
I'm lagging so bad, man. What the hell?
What's your frames at?
23, 24.
You mean the other thing?
What do you mean the other thing?
Your desync.
Desync? Oh, desync has nothing to do with FPS.
Oh, you mean that lag? Oh,
yeah.
I got no ammo.
For what?
My gun.
Oh, fuck. I got ammo from your sniper, if that helps.
No, it's in my backpack.
Oh, okay.
I just forgot to get it out.
So you unload it. Right, I'm gonna go check out some, I'm gonna run to these barracks, I think.
Alright, where are you at?
We gotta be careful, I'm on the ground now.
No.
We gotta be careful because there's a big yellow zone there.
Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Wheel.
Oh, yeah,
wheel.
That's you. Oh, I didn't see your gun. An engine.
Oh, an engine.
Yep.
Is it a V8 or a 6-cylinder?
It turns out I've got a V8 engine in the backyard.
Yeah, what from?
Fucked if I know.
Hey?
Fucked if I know. But there's a V8 and in my backyard.
Does that go?
I don't know.
I should try and play with them when I come up.
They're not ours.
Hey?
They're not ours.
Oh, whose are they?
They're all next to neighbours. I found some of the two-stroke oil.
Hey?
I found some two-stroke oil.
Oh, okay.
We need
anyway,
it?
We might need it. Yeah, we might need it.
Guess what I found? Guess what I found, Dylan?
Yeah, what?
Oh, yeah, I didn't hear you.
Oh, okay.
I found Mountain Dew.
Are you going to tell me or not?
I just did!
What did you say?
Mountain Dew!
Oh, okay. I didn't hear you.
Someone's internet's not going very well.
It's either yours or mine, but mine's fine.
Oh, I'm not getting red chains or anything.
No.
I've actually found like 4 Mountain Dew now, so.
Yeah, I told you to. Oh, I've got a tiny bit of desync.
So, where are you at?
I'm like a yellow and blue house.
Alright, I'm in the shopping center.
Alright.
Buttload of Mountain Dew. And Red Bull.
Like, there's a pellet pack here.
Ooh.
Good, it's empty. But you didn't want to be full, that means there might be a person here.
Oh yeah, I suppose. I found a terminal pack.
Oh sweet, that might have been in it. I'm just gonna like make my way to the barracks, man.
Alright, well, I'm picking up food, so.
Okay. More food doesn't hurt. So I'm kind of like holding out to get an assault rifle.
Yeah, yeah.
Because you've got a machine gun, you can kind of hold your own. I've got a silenced pistol and a revolver and a sniper rifle. So I'm like keen to go get an assault rifle or something, or at least a carbine. Or at the very least, a PDW.
I found a jerry can.
Oh yeah, we got heaps of them, don't worry about them.
I found orange sherbet.
Ah, that's heaps.
Found matches. You got matches?
Yeah. I bought all that from the traders.
I hear a car.
Where?
At the shopping centre, they're getting out.
Oh shit. What kind of car?
I think it was a UAZ. Not UAZ, I don't know. The loud one.
Oh yeah, I'll see it.
Alright, I'm... Dude, wait, where do you see it? I heard it, I don't know where it is though.
I'm like, if you're like directly at the car northeast from it, it's like at the front of the shopping centre, dude. The
front of the shopping centre?
Yeah. I'm lagging like a bolt.
Oh yeah, I see it now.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm... northeast from the car.
Okay. I was waiting for him to get back into it.
Where are you at?
I'm like, I don't know where I am. I'm like... Shit, you know where the smokestack is?
The one far away?
Yeah, towards the barracks.
You're all the way down there?
Yeah. I've got a good angle on him though.
Oh, I'm up I'm one house away from the car.
Oh shit.
Like, I'm across the road.
Okay. How many people got out of it?
I don't know, I didn't hear. I think I only heard the car stop, so.
Okay.
Can you see in the car?
No. Must have stopped to get some food.
Alright.
I've got a clear shot on the windscreen if they drive forwards.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, you could probably almost see me then.
Where are you?
If I look directly at your car, I'm basically pretty much exactly northeast. The house right beside the.
Which side of the car can you see?
I can see the passengers.
Passenger side. So you're like behind.
I'm to the if you look from the shop straight on, I'm to the left.
Okay, well, I don't know what straight on is. Are you near the greenhouse?
I'm near a house with a green tinish roof.
Okay. Oh, I see a guy running back into the car. It's a hero. Should I shoot him?
No, just let him go. He'll be heading down to you, so.
I should probably hide then.
No, I'll start following him. Or head down towards you. Are we gonna let him take the gear or?
If he goes towards the barracks, we'll take him.
Well, he's going straight towards the barracks.
I think he saw me, dude.
Well, stay covered. Alright, I'll go around to the left.
Oh, that's right, there's gates over here, isn't it? Now, these barracks are fairly dangerous, I think.
I'm pretty sure all barracks are fairly dangerous.
Nah, the ones in Ledger aren't too bad. It's because you're boxed in.
Oh, yeah.
You can't get out. You only have one way in, one way out. Jilla needs an assault rifle today.
Are you in?
No, I'm behind you.
Alright.
Alright, we're going into the barracks. Let's not get killed.
Generator?
No, we got two. I think we're first. Oh no, the doors are open.
Of course we're not the first one dealing. I'm eating and drinking.
Okay. Got a gunnery outfit, you want that? I mean this Where are you?
I'm going to see the first James. One on the right.
See me?
Yep.
I'm in this one. I'm going to go to that one next.
Alright.
Oh, I found 240 Bravo.
I found Stun Egg, I think.
Ooh, James, I found a Coyote backpack.
Aren't the gun bags bigger?
Yeah, they are, but these are more stealth.
Oh, okay. Oh, I found another gun bag.
Let's see if it deletes my shit.
So you're taking the smaller one?
Yeah.
Why?
Just delete all my stuff,
of
dude.
Of course it did.
Oh no, it's under the bed, man. It's kinda sad, I was like, oh, all my blood bags. Come on. There you go. This one's a bit more stealth.
If you say so. Alright, I'm going to the middle barracks.
Okay. Well, that's what I like to see. Plenty of sniper ammo.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is that a vehicle? From the distance?
Might be. I can't hear.
There's a M249 saw if you want to pick it up. Put it in your bag here.
Nah, I've got another.
To sell it.
Oh yeah, but what don't I need? What I don't need is 8 lumber. At the moment. Drop my revolver.
My bag's full, so.
Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Yep. I see you running outside.
Where you at?
I'm just in the barracks where you're looking into.
Oh, have you not checked this last barracks?
No, I've been too busy getting weapons for myself.
I'll just quickly run through here then. See what's in here.
I haven't found an assault rifle yet, James, so. I found a light machine gun.
Yeah.
An RPK, just so you know.
There's an AK here if you want it.
AK, okay. How much ammo is for that?
Only one mag, I think.
Let's do a quick. Is what you were talking about? There's another one.
Right, let's get out of here.
Where's the AK?
In the barracks, in the hallway. But in the barracks you said you want to check, the last one.
Yeah.
The hallway.
What are you talking about, James? There's a bloody Heckman Koch 461 here. Or 416.
What?
There's an assault rifle here.
Where?
It's just on the floor.
What room?
I don't know, like the ones that the barracks.
You're not in the barracks that I was talking about.
There's a CZ 550. Come on, man, there's gonna be fucking Stanag ammo around here somewhere.
There's boxes everywhere.
Oh, I got some.
I'm being summoned. I'm leaving the barracks.
Yeah, I'm leaving now too.
I'm gonna head into the forest.
Just don't do nothing.
Alright, quick update. We're just shooting. Oh, guy parachuting.
Where?
To the southwest.
Dead. It was epic. I killed him. He was a hero.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Was it a bandit or was it a survivor?
It was one of the two.
Check him out, dude.
I'm gonna stay here.
He's probably got nothing on him.
Yeah.
It's bait. It's definitely bait.
Yeah, I'm staying here. Up near the house.
Right. Death's bait.
Bang!
Downside. Bang, dead. Fuck you. Did I kill him or did you kill him?
I don't have any kills, so.
Oh, it was a survivor. He's got a M21. That's pretty decent. It's a wood grain as well. It's a DMR type gun.
Oh.
The helicopter's come back too.
I can't hear it. Mate, it's so windy there.
Yeah.
You just what?
I just got punched by a zombie because I accidentally hit the wrong key.
I'd shoot him, but I'd probably hit you.
Yeah, shoot him. Did you get him?
No. The gun's not the most.
Sorry, James, you take your time.
Not the most accurate gun.
I know. I've got -2,239.
-1,900.
Bleed it out, digging
deeper. Alright, so this is starting. I'm gonna set this leg off.
Yeah.
What else?
The guy yellowed. Did you lock the door?
Yeah, locked the door.
Sweet.
Yeah.